How it shakes when threatened. That's why it's called a shaky snake. Fantastic. Now, let's try it ourselves. How it shakes when threatened. That's why it's...
If you're seeing this video right now, you're extremely lucky. I've made two identical videos, so if you're seeing this one, it means that something amazing is going to happen to you in the next 24 hours. If you don't want that, that's fine, just keep scrolling. But if you do, all you have to do to lock it in is click the plus button, like this video, and share it with a friend. If you're seeing this video,
yeah, all these horses in my car got me going fast. I just want to do the dash, put my pedal to...
You cut out a... He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills.
I do my right for you. Cause
I say this all the time, and I say this very publicly.
Fake mom test. If you send this video to your mom and she doesn't reply back with a video of her getting you a McFlurry at McDonald's, then she's really not your mom. I'm sorry. Fake mom test. If you...
Dabs 8383 says I'm gonna kill myself. Passion 108410 says why? Plum Cupid 306. Dabs 8383 drowned.
Now boys, over to the hero side, we have the Simpsons. We have Grandpa Simpson as Chewie. Mo is Han Solo. We've turned Lando into a poo. Marge is Leia. Homer is Luke Skywalker. He's put a little bit of extra calories on, but that's okay. Lisa is Rey. We've gone and turned Maggie into Yoda. I think she's gonna tell you when to go to bed now. Ned Flanders is Finn. Milhouse is Obi-Wan Kenobi, which of course means his best friend Anakin Skywalker is Bart Simpson. And
show me what you got now, come and make it worth my while. Give it to me, I'm perfect. Go and pull up, pull up, pull up,
pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. Shook at the front seat.
What? You can't have the front seat, I'm older than you.
So, I got here first.
Doesn't matter, the oldest always gets the front.
Lucas, I don't have time for this. Be the mature person and sit in the back.
Shook at the front seat.
What? You can't have the front seat.
After that, my friends started offering me money to read the mind of the guys they liked, and I accepted the offer as I saw an opportunity to make some extra cash off my skill. They asked me to find out if a specific boy liked them or not, and what he thought of them. The girls mostly asked me about Brandon, the popular guy of our class, whom most of the girls had a crush on. But he only thought about his sports team and basketball all the time. So the girls were disappointed regarding that. So, like that, I knew the secret crush of every guy in my class. Well, except one. I knew which girl the guys liked the best. I also knew they thought our class teacher was the most beautiful woman they'd seen. Sometimes I just read their minds like a fun activity when I get bored in class. And I... After that, my friends started offering...
Ooh, sniper. 25 city tour back to back, ain't stopping.
Nah.
2018 to infinity, jumping like a bomb, I'm atomic. Bitch, it's over 13, I'ma keep it 01, 000, 001, bitch. I don't really fuck with nobody. Now they all mad, they can't stop it. Give a fuck if you got me. Bitch, I still know they all watching. Bitch, we all know they still watching. We can see it in the comments. I don't really fuck with you, shawty. Now I know she mad, she can't come and give a fuck, but I got it. Everybody know that I got it.
I thought I liked playing Fortnite, but they ruined the game. All these updates are gay. It was the game that was my most favorite game. It changed and now it sucks. Epic Games is a bunch of cucks. I thought